In lane two from Wilt Y Wahoo Swim Club, Robert Giller. In lane three from Countryside YMCA, Grant House. In lane four from the Dayton Raiders, Eric Knowles. In lane five, his teammate from the Dayton Raiders, Cody Bybee. In lane six from Quest Swimming, Michael Stryker. In lane seven from Somerset Valley YMCA, Ryan Waters. In lane eight from Michigan Lakeshore Aquatics, Skylar Cook Weeks. And in lane nine from the Carmel Swim Club, Wyatt Davis.
This is Heat 2, the consolation final.